2 critical flaws, 6 important errors, and 1 moderate vulnerability, all identified during a single month. Magento has been quite busy lately, releasing a new platform version, a lot of security patches, and sharing some exciting announcements. Want to know what happened in Magento and e-commerce during the last month? Continue watching this video. Hi, this is Vladimir with monthly roundup of the most pressing news in Magento. Just before the start of the holiday season, Adobe shared news about 2 critical flaws, 6 important rated errors, and 1 moderate severity vulnerability in Magento. These problems are plaguing both Magento Commerce and Magento open source versions of the platform. The most severe issues allow for arbitrary code execution and read or write access to the database. Attackers can interfere with the website's work without the prior authentication with administrative privileges. Thus, hackers could easily bypass the validation step and upload a malicious file or inject SQL queries. Another important cross-site scripting flaw allows for arbitrary JavaScript execution in the browser. The identified vulnerabilities are plugging all the Magento versions that you can see on the screen right now. Adobe recommends installing the security patches as soon as possible. Therefore, during the preparation for the holiday season and the biggest sales in e-commerce, don't forget to include this step in your plan of action to avoid any problems with security and the risks of affected sales. Along with security patches, Adobe released an improved Magento open source version 2.4.1. The latest release aims to improve the experience of the merchants and their customers while ensuring high performance, security, and reliability of the new websites. Magento open source 2.4.1 includes several enhancements. Added capture for order placement improves with security of the checkout process and decreases the number of fake orders. Magento also takes care of the content creations. Thus, the company added the ability to perform bulk image operations, automatically detect duplicate content, and add custom metadata. Adobe also released a number of other changes, including Adobe Stock integration. You can find more details in the release notes. I provided the link below the video. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to stay tuned for the new vlogs. Starting 2021, Magento Open Source 2.3 will only receive security updates through the Magento Open Source Quality Patches tool. So if your store is operating on this version of the platform, it's time to upgrade to the latest versions of Magento. Otherwise, you won't have access to the latest and hottest features. PHP 7.3 will reach its end of support in December 2021. Adobe is going to release a new version of Magento Open Source in May 2021. This update will include support for PHP 7.4 and will ensure compatibility and compliance for the stores running on Magento 2.3. Still, the company warns about the possible incompatible changes that might interfere with the website performance and installed extensions. That's why it's recommended to upgrade to the latest Magento version, which supports PHP 7.4. The biggest technical Magento conference, MageComp 2020, took place on October 24. The conference gathered together Magento developers and store owners from all over the world. During MageComp 2020, attendees were able to learn about the best approaches in Magento development, new technologies, and innovations. Our PWA team lead Roman Sehinka presented his speech on extending and customizing Magento PWA Studio. He explained how we choose the approach building our GoMage PWA theme. The organizers of MageConf 2020 will publish the recording of the conference, so if you missed the event, you'll be able to catch up on the latest trends and news. We also successfully released our PWA. You can learn about these benefits in our video, so don't forget to check it out. Or you can learn more about GoMage PWA theme in our website, I provided the link below. Security once again highlights the headlines. It's especially important to check every aspect of security right before the holiday season. Don't miss some other interesting news. Just share your insights in the comments and don't be shy to ask the questions. Subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications. We'll be back soon with new videos for eCommunity.